Yo, what's going on, guys? It's DPC here, and today we are back and we are reacting to The Death of Slim Shady, the expanded Moroni's edition by Eminem. Today we are listening to the second new song, which is the second to last song as well on the album, and it's called Like My Shit. Now, this song was initially a part of the digital, the exclusive digital album that released at the same time as the original Death of Slim Shady album. But now, he's released it officially for everyone to listen to on this expanded Moroni's edition. So yeah, let's get straight into it.
Yo. Yeah. My dad died. Still on my bad side. That's how I know that I'm back on my shit. Cause I'm that fly. Call me the Titanic. I've been known to fuck up entire crews. Treat your click like trying on fitted.
Call me Titanic. I'm known to if in an entire cruise. Was that what he said?
That fly. Call me the Titanic. I've been known to fuck up entire crews. Treat your click like.
Yep, that's basically what he said. Because the Titanic was a cruise ship. So that makes sense. Got pretty messed up because of the iceberg and then it sunk.
Trying on fitted hats. I'm capsized. The Titanic. I've been known to fuck up entire crews. Treat your click like trying on fitted hats. I'm capsizing you. Like a waiter. Like a dude with a tray of food. Hate it. Treat your click like trying on fitted hats. I'm capsizing you. Like a waiter. Like a dude with a tray.
And he said hats and I'm capsizing you. Is that capsize, cap as in hats? And capsize as in that when it capsized and crashed into the ocean from the iceberg. That's some pretty good double entendres right there.
Your food haters, you cater to them. I talk my shit, but I back it up. Take the hate and I make it fuel. Nothing else left to say or do. Got dessert, a fork, plate, and spoon. Must put my money where my mouth is, cause I got my cake and I ate it too. Ate it, bitch. But
they bite off of this cause they like my shit. No fucks, take offense, but you like that shit. Yeah, 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 yeah. She'll fight over this cause she like my shit. They bite off of this cause they like my shit. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Bitch, you got one television, and the one you have is cheap. It's like when they test your blood, that shit is a plasma screen. My house is like Alfred E. Newman, bitch, I got mad TVs. I got a whole lot of issues, and mad magazines. Turn the thermostat all the way up, so only way you're gonna blast the heat.
Wait, I just got that double entendre sin. Well, it wasn't really double entendre. I think it is. Yes, it is. It was a double entendre.
In mad magazines, bitch, I got mad TVs. I got a whole lot of issues. In mad magazines, turn the.
He said, "Mad TVs. I got a lot of issues like mad magazines." Mad was a magazine which I used to literally read all the time, but issues as in magazine, and then mad TVs, mad magazine. That makes, okay, that's like a, yeah, that is a double entendre. That's two double entendres right there, I think.
Thermostat all the way up's only way you're gonna blast the heat. Are you leisure wear like V-necks? All y'all just casualties. Critics, I don't rap to please. They be like that brand of greens. Label them Del Monte. Cause everyone you can appease. Yeah.
But they bite off of this cause they like my shit. No fucks, take offense, but you like that shit. Yeah, 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 yeah. She'll fight over this cause she like my shit. They bite off of this cause they like my shit. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Came up in a world that never really gave a crap about me. 2 months my dad was out, he blew up, he bragged about me. Talk about season in the moment, it's like I had the Lowry's. I got jumped at Checkers, then across the board the game had to crown me. Man, I swear this shit is a trip, similar to a family out.
I got another one, just called another thing.
What he bragged about me, talk about season in the moment. It's like I had the Lowry's. I got jumped at Checkers, then across the board the game had to crown me. Then
I got jumped at Checkers, across the board they had to crown me. In Checkers, once you get to the other side of the board, then that piece becomes a queen, which means it gets crowned. And Checkers, I'm assuming, is probably a shop in America. But yeah, damn. There's so many double entendres in this song.
I swear this shit is a trip, similar to a family outing. When I look back at how these kids in my...
This thing is a trip, similar to a family outing. As in trip, as in drugs, and also trip as in like a road trip. Like a... I think as he said.
Class will clown me, similar to a family outing. When I look back at how these kids in my class will clown me, said I'm just a huge waste. Well, that must make these rappers bouncy, cause now they all feel so small that they won't even rap around me. Expect me to get in like a sinkhole, stink hole, bitch, no, I don't think so. Like Cool J back to Cali, borderline, but I have no boundaries. You get in my way, I'm a barrier, like a barricade around this area. They call me the Grand Canal, cause I'll be damned if rap ain't damn what I mean. Keep it a grand like a damn finale. Coup de grace as I shot the superstardom. Who'd have thought with my medulla oblong? Got a screwed up thoughts, could do the toddlers, but I grew up on ramen noodles. Conversation of post-trauma due to mama. Got me off my rocker, human llama, but everything is not Hakuna.
I really like this beat. This beat is like, it goes hard, bro. It's so good.
But I pour my heart into the ink in these letters. I tell you what part is, I piece it together. How am I so sick if I keep getting better? Bitch, you ain't fucking with me if this ever. You got no cheese and no cheddar. You need some yeast, at least get your bread up. I hit your bitch up like Pac. Told her to please keep her head up. Head up, head up. Cause she was sucking my dick in the Jeep when we met up. I show up like you just said, speak of the devil. The devil is speaking. Now shut up, now shut up. I'm trying to take rappers' heads off. I'm out for blood like the Red Cross. Turn your GPS off and get lost. This tech is not for no TED talk. But every word that come from my lip balm, like I'm chapstick. CD is a motherfucking compact. It's bombastic. I'm ahead of my time. I'm out.
Every word that come from my lip balm, I'm chapstick. He's, that's a double entendre right there. He said lip as in chapstick, like the lip balm. And then every word that comes from my lip balm is like every word that comes out of his mouth are bombs.
Watch fast, bitch. I'm strapped, safety off that bitch. Cock back, but just paper make the pin'll be the only thing I'm not capping. Put it with your goddamn jaw jacket. Used to write my raps on napkins. Too much paper, now I'm stacking. You can't take it like dog aspirin. Ain't alcohol, but I'm strong as it. If rap is liquor, this song has it. So if you don't wanna get wasted, these ain't the kind of bars that you wanna take shots at, then.
They bite off of this, cause they like my shit. No fucks, take offense, but you like that shit. Yeah, 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 yeah. She'll fight over this cause she like my shit. They bite off of this cause they like my shit. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Another banger of a song by Eminem. Go like, go subscribe to Eminem. Go support the artist. And if you liked this video, then why not drop me a like and subscribe down below? And as well as that, why not leave a comment in the comment section below? Give me some suggestions on what I should react to next. And I might just see a suggestion and I might make a reaction video to your suggestion. And with that, I'll see you in the next video. GPC out!